Last of the fiction of grief. Don't give a fuck if I cut my arm.